Well, tonight, a Sumter man is facing arson charges. He is 49-year-old Michael Reynolds. Police say he set fire to an empty building on Broad Street early Sunday morning around 4 o'clock. Authorities say the suspect was seen walking away from that fire. One firefighter was treated in the hospital for burns. Sumter police and the fire department, they continue to investigate what happened.